president with that happening in church. If he left me, God, if he can't pray.
Amen.
We want to thank you for coming to worship with us. We want to have a good time. We want to have our place of inspiration and our service. He would tell us, let me say before we say that he treated me well.
That's all right, brother.
We would laugh at having you. After our ushers pick up our second and half with us, the Reverend Charles Levi. He said, make sure you send Levi. That's my pastor. I think it is. The Reverend Charles Levi Martin. He preached for us here on Sunday morning.
Yeah.
And we got to look for all the conferences in town to make sure the benches were here for him to sit on. We're glad that he's here with his wife and his daughter. Will you stand and pray to us? Amen. God bless you. At this time, a remark is going to come. We're going to try to do a selection. And after that, he's going to bring God.
Come on.
Somebody say, come on.
Come on.
We got to keep it.
Yeah, we are sitting on a historic landmark. Thank you.
We're not working.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah. God. Uh-huh. And call it to your loving kindness.
Yeah.
And call it on to the multitude of your tender mercy. Pardon my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin. For I acknowledge.
Uh-huh.
Anybody heard that word?
Yeah.
Acknowledge. If you want to be forgiven, you got to acknowledge. You got to acknowledge. You got to say, I messed up.
Yeah. was on the scene. And the boat began to be tossed and driven. Jesus and what he has done for me. My very soul cries out. Hallelujah. For greet all our hearers today, those who are here in this church, those who are in other churches, those who are out there in the counties, in the villages, those who are in the communities, who greet all of you who have said, 2011 has been a good year. It had its problems, but it's been a good year for Liberia. Liberia is on the rise. Praise God.